Is the guy that disqualified me, is the guy I lost against in the WhatsApp attorney? Nice life, Harry. I'll try to. I tried to dodge roll away, which is would have been not smart at all anyways. I panic too much when I play against Bean. As you see, I'm making a lot of mistakes. Just from me knowing it's a really good player, I start panicking a lot. Round three. I know I can beat them though. Like, I know I can win some rounds. I'm not committing yet, you can tell. Watch me lose this 50-50, yep. Ah, he delayed it. Nice. Good fight, man. He delayed it so I couldn't react anymore. That's good. I want to rematch him. Yeah, I'll rematch. I know I can play this better. I got some confidence from the round roll was won. That's why I struggled to react, because I lean too much on reads. It's like panic. For example, on ABP, that's why I dodge on GB. Instead of, I would rather eat the thing than instead of like dodging. Dodging is actually a bigger punish. Instead of waiting and reacting, I just dodge out of fear. Like, I tend to panic way too much. Oh yeah.
Victory.
Okay, I'm happy now.
Round two.
See, now I'm committing to light parries and stuff. Like, I gained a little bit of confidence. I need to stop, because I know I can guard it. I need to stop doing full block. Nice GB. Too scared to commit, yeah. You gotta lay low on the full block on the dodge attack. Yeah. I can, because he delays it, I actually can just guard top. I need to do that. And I just did that. Caught him.
You leave it,
delay. Oh my god. I can remove the full block and still guard top though. Smitter rip 70, Goki rage quit, nice. Yeah, I should have done more, that's fair. I need to train. Pain. He knows max punish. Nah, he knows I should have dodged forward bash. What the fuck? Was a bit of a
victory.
He dodged it too early on my combo bash.